anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner.
Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents.
Yep.
Da. They win this season, it's almost worth facing the fighters.
Hey,
I've only 1 hour of war. So after that, you'll find yourself a new life.
Come on.
Time to pay high on the river.
See? He's the king. It's the old SATCOM building. Still standing after all these years. Barely. progress you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, or north. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane is hanging near the old computer room. That's gotta be it.
Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch. We'll be right back.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, we're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking them into the KGB with you?
Are you crazy?
Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. They've got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.